What madness is this?
Away, witch hunter! This place holds only suffering for you!
Reveal yourself! Who are you?
You are without the faith and courage to face your fears! How can you fight that in which you refuse to believe? Your father would be so proud of his loathing, trembling son!
Why do you torment me, demon?
Because you are weak and consumed by fear. Return to me when you summon your courage, so that I can have the pleasure of sending you to join your family in hell!
Why do you tremble so, Witch Hunter?
I fear I have neither the faith nor the strength to fight this battle. I went to the old woman's house.
What did you find there?
A demonic force, unlike anything I could have imagined. The most horrible and frightening thing I've ever seen.
You must gather your courage, Jonathan Pry. Without you, the children are lost, and this great evil will hold sway over us all.
But why me? A man who has renounced his faith and been abandoned by God.
You have been chosen, Jonathan. It is not for me to decide why. You must accept your destiny. I have something for you.
What is this?
It is a symbol of spiritual sight. Wearing it will help you see within yourself, and it will warn you when danger approaches.
Warn me? How?
It will make a noise whenever danger lurks nearby. It is important that you heed its warning, always.
How will it help me see within myself?
It will allow you to clearly see your own fear. It is the only way to conquer it and rediscover your courage. Now, you must go back to the Kedward home.
Yes, it's the only way.
You are a powerful man, Jonathan. Accept your destiny, and you will rid this land of the evil that plagues us all.
dare return to this place, you pathetic shell of a man! Are you ready to join your family in hell?
I've come to send you back to your dark master. Now, reveal yourself, you vile bastard son of evil! Today, it is you who will join your family in hell!
Thank you. You saved my life. I have heard that all white men are bad, but I do not think that is true. Here, take this talisman.
What is this?
Wear it, and Osha Dagaya, the great mystical eagle, will give you the ability to cross great distances.
Our village thanks you, Jonathan Pry. In rescuing Aya Wamut, you brought hope and courage to our people. You fought well, and I knew that you would win. You are much stronger than you think, Witch Hunter, but you still have much to learn if you are to destroy Hecatomix.
Teach me what I must know.
We exist in a world between two other very real worlds. Above us lies the spirit plane, and below us, the demon plane. I believe Hecatomix holds the rest of the children on these other planes. You must travel to each and search for the remaining captives.
How do I reach these planes?
There is a gateway to each of these planes deep within the forest. The spirit gate will lead you into the spirit plane. This Tuana will lead you there. The spirit gate is marked with a symbol shaped like this Tuana. Once you've reached the gate, hold up the Tuana, and the gateway will open for you. But be careful, Jonathan. The spirit plane was once a place of great tranquility. But when Hecatomix conquered it, it became corrupted. It is a very dangerous place now.
And the demon gate?
No one knows the position of this gate. It has been shrouded by evil, and its location has remained cloaked in secrecy for 20 generations.
Is there anything else I should know?
Yes. I must teach you a restorative spell that will cure any wounds inflicted upon you. Shake this whenever your strength fades. I must return to my home now and rest. I await your entrance into the spirit plane.